Who be following my IG, bruh? Like, who are you, bruh? Like, why are you following me, bruh? Just kidding. I need some more followers. Not even gonna cap on you real quick. Not even gonna cap on the gang. Gang. Gengar. What's good, y'all? It's Junior here. Welcome back for another reaction video. This time, I got some a little different, okay? This comes from Hip Hop Universe. So you don't know about Hip Hop Universe, they make a lot of hip hop related YouTube videos. I've watched a lot of them myself, but this one has arisen, called the worst rap songs of 2020 so far. We're like halfway through the year. Asked on Twitter and Instagram, do y'all want to see the best songs or the worst songs? Y'all asked for the worst songs, so here it is, bruh. I don't know what to expect. I feel like I'm gonna know a lot of these, and I feel like I'm not gonna know a lot of these, cause they're the worst rap songs. So I imagine they're like popular songs that got some numbers, but they're trash. So we'll see, bruh. I don't know what to expect, but this is a different type of reaction. I'm gonna leave the original down in the bio below, but leave a like, subscribe, comment your favorite song snippet or whatever, whoopty whoops, and we're gonna get right into the video. Let's get it. Dollar bill, come get her. Even your man know niggas do it better. Go watch my reaction. Go watch my reaction to Trolls, bruh. I'm gonna be vibing to the songs for the most part. I'm gonna just be vibing and commenting whatever I see, but yeah. This beat goes so hard, bro. This beat goes so hard, bro. Just, I don't know why I have to hit it with the... Yeah.
Sasuke. This is not no Naruto, but I trapped it like Sasuke. She keep
trying to clean me up, but I just want that sloppy. Top me, top me.
That's cool, motherfucking bars, nigga.
I was not expecting that, bruh. That song is trash, though, bruh. The beat, whore, just like meh. But the lyrics, trash. Hot trash.
You know nothing about that. You know why? Because you a mumble rapper.
Huh?
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh? Motherfucking bars, nigga. Why am I the fucking camera?
Pose is a straight TikTok song, bruh. That song is trash. I've heard it. It's horrible. Now this right here is some bull, but Oprah's bank account goes hard. If you haven't heard this song, go stream it, cause it goes hard. Anybody hear a little snippet right now? Take you out in your mama house.
Lil Yachty, you don't want nothing to.
Cause I can fuck your bitch and fuck your mom in IG. Yeah. Your girl's a fight, but your mom is a giant.
Yeah.
We don't get no fuck, no. We don't get no fuck, fuck it. We don't get no fuck, no. We don't get no fuck, fuck it. Out in public, public, and we run shit.
I haven't heard that song, but that sounds like some fire trash, boy.
I only like vibes that come with a vibe. Tired of my...
Yeah, I heard this song, yeah, yeah, it was I. Oh, is this the video, bro? Where is this the video when Blueface, like, the girls were getting a fight, bruh? I was watching his story, bruh, and they were like fighting each other, pulling each other's hair and stuff over there in their blue bikinis. I'm like, bruh, y'all being hella ratchet. He was at the 49ers party, Super Bowl, okay, with the Jabba Walkies, okay. If you don't know me, bro, I'm a Niners fan till I die, anyways.
I need a new number, shut up, bitch, I know I'm the shit. Ew, I need a plunge.
Yeah.
Look at my bitch, goddamn. I think I love, okay, let's go.
Yeah. I'm a late bloomer, 3 year on the scene. 20 racks don't feel like nothing to me. Came from the streets, it turned me to a beast. Invisible set diamonds.
I didn't like this song. This song was popping when it came out. It also died when it came out because it was trash.
Talking my peace, but me for sure, I need 80 at least. I want the smoking, no keeping the peace. Keep me a razor when I'm in the east. Open them up just like a surgery.
Ooh. Illuminati, ooh. My wake up tomorrow and buy a Bugatti. Betty. Illuminati, yeah. Shoving a Rory with love on a Aussie. Yeah.
I ain't taking this shit off of my chest.
First off, I thought Diego, not Lil Xan. I thought Diego was off the music. And what is that? She got like, that's bigger than watermelons, bro. Like, why would you do that? I get it. Some people, they don't love their bodies. So they get, you know, a little augmentation on the chest, chesticles, the breasticles. But what is that, boy? We need a chiropractor for real. What is that, bro? Look at Phil, bro. You know Phil does his taxes, dude. Why? Why? And then what? Just no.
I just think that you should know.
What is lady like? Baby, give me head tonight. I cannot fuck with pussy niggas, but I know these bitches.
Why that look like I'm Dante? I know that's not I'm Dante. Pretty sure that's that YouTuber, but that looks like I'm Dante, bro. Oh, it's a chata. Mexican. Oh, this all go. Anyways, hold up. Kind of sounded like go hard, bruh. AMBJ's part, hard, bruh. Blueface's part, hard, bruh. That song's, it's not the worst song 2020. Or not one of the worst songs, bruh. It's not one of the best, but it goes. Bruh, that song goes, bruh. I know it's like the face of a lot of memes, bruh. But that song goes. Cardi can't even do that, bruh. You feel me? Cardi can't do that, bruh. But this dude can. Rewind it, bruh. That song go. You're white! That's all I gotta say, bro. I can't stand this girl, bro. Huh? Fear in no case? Ma'am. You are 12 years old. You should fear a case. Over here hanging out all these rappers and stuff. Damn, you're white! Anyways. I've heard this, bro. Gas, gas. First off, who, Rich Dunk Boy, who let this dildo head that boy up in this video? And second off, bro, go poop or something. Go fart. Talking about that gas, gas, bro. You need to see a doctor. Bruh, he fell off, bro. Scarlord had like 3 good songs. No, he had more than that, but that boy fell off, bruh. I gotta hear that again, bruh.
Pause, nigga.
Bro, That caught me off guard, Bled. What is he saying, bruh?
Pause, nigga!
Money, huddle, gotta, cut a lot of order, dollars, quarters, wrist, water, reach, water, your bitch, wanna, wanna,
stop. Yeah, that song's trash, bruh.
That's a fact, use a cow, that's a fact.
Yeah. Hey. Why does he look like that? Whose uncle is this boy, DJ Khaled, bruh? He makes hits. He's rich. He's richer than I'll ever be. I get it. But who let this uncle to the barbecue? And who let him be on a truck with Lil Blurry, bro? Like.
I was down to my last year. They ain't even let me get off. Had me sitting like hot sauce. They ain't even let me get off. Life at home, off the radar. Crying for the screens on my guitar.
Who let AB hop on a track, bro? Who told AB, cry baby self, big baby head out boy, to hop on a track, bro? I didn't even know he dropped that, man. Disgusting.
Tell me what I did to you. Thought I kept it real with you.
Yeah. I know.
Let's go get a crib. I can live with you. Have some kids with you.
Yeah. I literally.
They didn't even get to the song, bruh. But that song is trash, bruh. You talking about, we gonna get on our sad shit. Huh? What? No.
American dream, firing everything. I tell my scary dreams into a fairy wings. I don't want beef, I just want green. That's vegetarian dreams.
Bruh, don't you have a song named Tap Tap Tap? Nav sounds the same, bro. Y'all, the brown boys, these are the brown boys, boy. Y'all brown boys, the Nav fans call themselves, bruh. Y'all some L's, bro. The brown boys are not it, bruh.
But you find me, give me top, top, top. Bring up block, block, block. My shooter got a mop, mop, mop.
Pull up, shoot shots out the AR. Fuck bad, bitch, then it's straight off. You know this a PJ when I take off. I'm trying to make $100 billion like I'm made off.
No. Nick Cannon, no. Stop. Just stop. It ended 20 years ago. He's not coming back. Just stop. Oh.
Pull up in the club. I got the moves. Yeah, I'm dancing with your love. She gave me smooth. Yeah, we sipping on that bug. We getting new. Mama, I got bad news.
You already know that was a joke, bruh. Like, no one's actually gonna drop a song like that thinking it's lit. Like, it's a joke. And then Tom McDonald, bruh. I'm gonna do some reaction videos to this man. This man is something else, bruh. Like, if you don't know who he is, good. If you do know who he is, I'm sorry. But I'm gonna be dropping some reaction. This guy is different. He's weird.
Bad news, I've been rolling with some bad dudes. Bad dudes, I've been trying to get them back to.
Okay, look. I don't appreciate Young and May slander. I think she's the hottest female. Retract that. I think she's the hottest female rapper out, as in bars. That's what I meant. Relax. But the song is a little forgettable. But I don't think it's the worst. It's not the worst. And Belle Delphine, bruh. Gosh.
Fucking gay?
Hey, dumb, stupid, or dumb? Huh?
Trinidad James, but he's goated. I don't care. He makes some pretty bad music sometimes, but all gold in my ring, my ring. Excuse me. He's goated after that song, bro. That's it.
I dress good. I talk good. Yeah, girl, I fuck good.
I like you, Scott. You like me, my good shoe.
Hey. Yeah. Hey. That goes, bro. I appreciate the what they're trying to do here, you feel me? Highlighting the issues with school shooters, but the song was just so bad, bro. Just, it was bad. I like Joey Trap. I think he can rap pretty good, but that was just bad, bro. Why is that under a rap song, bro? What is that? Like, what are you, bro? Are you even human, dog?
Hi. Hello. I'm Dave. You might know me as Lil Dicky.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But there's a lot more to me.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't you want to know who I am?
Not really.
Do you want to meet the guy behind the guy?
Bruh. Obviously, that's not a real song. He did it for his show. His list is a little iffy. But Dave is a good show. Check it out on Hulu.
Yo, bitch is super nasty, I think that she got corona.
And I knocked that pussy out, I feel like I'm Rocky Balboa.
Always keep a blicky on me, even though it
barks. Oh, that's, I don't fuck with you, kid. Ah!
You got that thing on you,
bro. We got that scrap on you. What up, y'all?
I don't fuck with you.
Alright, bro.
This song is goated, bruh. I don't care how bad it is. This song is goated just because it's a little Esco, bruh.
But I feel like I'm Rocky Balboa.
Always keep a blicky on me, even though in Barcelona.
I keep ice around my knee, even for shows in Arizona. I need a freak with a big ass butt, make all the niggas stare. All the niggas stare.
Yeah.
I need a freak, down to the beat. Yeah, yeah. Freak ho, tell me what to eat. Yeah.
That's a big one. That song wasn't the best. I don't think it was good, but it wasn't horrible either. Looks like that gonna be it, bruh. Some of those songs, I think they were made bad on purpose. Like they were just meme songs, bruh. Some of those songs aren't that bad. They're not good, but I don't think they're that bad. They don't deserve to be on this video. And some songs were just bad. But all of them had pretty good beats for the most part. Some of them didn't. But that's why I was like jamming to a lot of the bad songs, just because the beats were fire. But that's gonna be it. My favorite song is definitely like you can't, no one could do that the way this man does. So that song is my favorite for sure. But some, like I said, some of the songs are way better than I thought that shouldn't be on here. But it is what it is. My camera cut off, but it said you've been recording too long, boy, in the reaction. But I'm gonna keep this outro simple then, bruh. That's about my reaction. Shout out Hip Hop Universe. Go check out the original video. Like I said, I'm gonna leave a link down in the bio below. But that's my reaction to his list of the worst songs of 2020 so far. If there's an updated one, like at the end of 2020, I'll be reacting to that. And I'll be reacting to the most popular and the best songs of 2020 as well. So keep a lookout for that. But that's going to be it. Let me hop out of here.